this is Cassie with Off-Leash Canine Training, Lehigh Valley in Scranton. Today I have with me Mako. He is a 5-month-old Shepherd Hound mix. He just got dropped off for our 2-week board and train program. Some complaints from his owners were that he's a bit of a jumper. He also pulls on the leash, and his mom really just wants him to be obedient. She wants to be able to take him places and have other people watch him, you know, without him giving them issues. So we really just want to lock down his basic obedience and give him some manners and boundaries as well. Let's see what he knows here on day one. Mako, come. 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 Mako, come on, boy. Sit. Mako, sit. Sit. Good sit, Mako. Nope, sit. Sit. Mako. 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 Sit. Sit. Okay, so when I had his attention for that split second, he did sit. So he probably knows sit, but not in areas of distraction. Let's see if he knows down. Down. Mako. Down. Down. Oh, kisses, thank you. Oh, no jumping. Okay. Doesn't look like he knows down. Let's see if he knows place. 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 Good. Whoop! What was that, huh? Place. Mako. Place. Okay, doesn't look like he wants to give us a place. Let's see how he walks on the leash on day one. Come on, heel. Heel. Mako, heel. 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 Alright, guys. So it looks like we got some work to do. He's pretty distracted just by the outside in general and all the smells and whatnot. Check back with us in 2 weeks and you'll see a brand new Mako. Come on, buddy. Thank you.
Thank you. name is Ariana, and this is Mako. I brought him to off-leash training because I was having a lot of problems with his door manners, him jumping up on people, bringing him out in public, and even walking him on a leash. So I really wanted him to get the proper training, and I can't even believe that he's the same puppy. I really can't. He's done amazing, even with me today, picking him up. Mako, stay. He's doing so well. I'm so happy. Cassie's been amazing, giving me video updates every day.
He's off. He's doing his own thing. That's okay. He can sit. It's all right.
Mako, sit.
Just hang out. There you go. Good boy. Get up there. Go ahead, tell him place. Good job.
Place, good boy.
Good. Would you recommend off-leash canine training to family and friends?
Absolutely. I already have recommended off-leash training to two of my family and friends already, actually.
Good. And then what did you think of the daily photo or video updates over the course of 2 weeks?
Oh, those were my favorite. I waited for the updates around like 5 or 6 o'clock every day, just waiting by my phone for them. I would send them to everybody I knew because I was just so proud and so happy with everything that Cassie was doing.
Awesome. All right. Well, thank you very much to you, and thank you to Mako. We wish you guys nothing but the best.